Scores of people, including fans of superstar Rajinikanth, on Tuesday took to streets to counter-protest against Tamil outfit that opposed actor's possible political debut because he belonged to Karnataka and not Tamil Nadu. An effigy of the actor was burnt after he dropped several hints over the past week that he could plunge into politics. Reportedly, Rajinikanth has a standing invitation to join Bharatiya Janata Party, but the actor has managed to keep his card safe and under wraps.